don't.
No, really.
I need to be able to change views now for like one of the finals and stuff.
So we got winners finals here. I know I've missed a few lives already, but we have some technical difficulties. We got Broccoli and Peas versus XD here, Link versus Yoshi. XD just took down Slate Warrior in the winner's semis. Don't know exactly who Broccoli and Peas beat to get here, but this is game one of the best of five. So Broccoli and Peas down to his last life already. He's got 100%. Just finished it off, and he's up 1-0 in winners finals. We got a final destination for game two. Once again, if you're just joining, this is winners finals of Birdland. We're on Penn State's campus. We got Broccoli and Peas down 1-0 to AC. Starting game two very strong again. He's up 1-0 in this match. He gets the first kill on Broccoli and Peas. And he is comboing Broccoli and Peas. Reckling Peace has played him incredibly well here at Winners Finals. Let's see what happens. XD moves back to Yoshi. Reckling Peace. Oh, with a Dark Link here. I like that. XD gets the first hit off, but it starts similarly to how the other games have so far. A kill percent, especially with how bad we and there it is. Didn't even get to finish my sentence. We're back tied at 2 lives apiece here in game 3 of the winner's finals. This went off. He's not quite done yet. Broccoli and Peas wants to finish this match out with a nice 3-0. Let's see if Ice can do it. Oh, down there, and he does it. Oh, Eggs. So Eggs makes it a 2-1. Yoshi wins. Yeah, he's not quite done yet. That was an awesome play by Eggs there to keep this one going. Game 4 of Winner's Finals, Eggs D versus Broccoli and Peas. Broccoli and Peas started with a 2-0 lead, but Eggs D won Game 3 to bring it back to 2-1. If you can win this one, it's a tie game, or a tie match. Broccoli and Peas takes the game, and it's over, and he's headed for the Grand Final. A lot at stake here in Game 4. Broccoli and Peas starts very strong with a good up smash. And he's hitting him with his up airs. Rockland Peas has already got Eggs up at 100 early here. And that's not gonna quite do it yet. And that is also not gonna quite do it yet, but that will get there, and there it is, the first life taken in this. Rockland Peas has a 3-2 life lead here in Game 4. Also, if anyone's still watching, thank you for bearing with me. This is the first time I have commentated one of these, so it probably sounds like that, but I'm trying. Oh! Use him as a step stool, and it is a 3-1 lead there for Broccoli and Peas. Try to get him with the up smash, but the side smash doesn't quite do it for XD, but he spikes him and he comes back onto the stage. 2-1 lead for Broccoli and Peas after that excellent maneuver by Eggs. Eggs has got to get a kill here. He's down to his last life in what could be his last game. Good shield up there. Oh, great bomb to finish it off by Broccoli and Peas, and he will take Winner's Finals by the score of 3-2. It's an excellent match. 3-1 is what I said.